fucking excited and tense because the day is so close. So I'm like, I want it to happen. But as well, I'm thanks to this great country and this great woman. I always wanted to have a big family, and I will have it.
Meeting like your long lost family member, because we've been through so much together.
Yeah, you're going to be trendy now.
So we were able to be there and to see how he came to the world, and it was amazing.
Yeah, I've never been at birth, I've never been at operating room, so for me it was all new, and it was exciting. And I saw Diana there, and then the baby on the other side coming out, and then I could cut the cord, and yeah, it was emotionally exciting.